my sister back home, leaving her there all alone. Hardest thing I ever did.
You remember when we were real little and the movie crew came to town?
Oh, that mystery flick with yeah. the guy, Johnny,
yeah.
what's his name?
Gossamer.
Johnny Gossamer, yeah. right. Your mom went nuts as you bought all the books and stuff. Yeah.
That was, God, that was forever ago.
Yeah, that was back in the day.
Harry, I didn't get famous.
Yeah.
I did get to do this one commercial.
You're shitting me.
Yeah.
Which one?
Well, you know, the one with the bear, and it goes, well, I, this is funny. I prefer Gennaro's.
Gennaro's, but I'm a bear. What do I know? I said, hands off fish. That was you.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it was. Yeah.
Oh. That's whoa, awesome.
Commercial.
No, it is. Are you kidding me? Come on. That's a big deal. That's
Harry,
a national commercial.
Jesus, stop. It's nothing. I mean, there was actually this one kind of cool moment where I got to sort of.
Were you?
Did the wave. Well. Ooh, I prefer Gennaro. Whatever, it's nothing here.
It's pretty cool.
That was nothing special at all.
Well, I think it's special. Punk rock Steven Seagal thinks it's special. Right there, you're 11 o'clock. That's dead on, right? That's all right, honey. I had him pegged when I came in. Come back to the hotel for a little while. Just have one drink. Bring your friend, doesn't matter. Come on, it'll literally just be a drink. You'll be home faster than you can say Jack Robinson.
I don't know about that. I can say, Jack Robinson pretty fast.
I'm timing you.
Jack Robinson. Idea what time it is?
Yeah, I know. I'm really sorry. God, you still look great. You're just stunning, and I like the way this...
What are you doing here?
Good question. Now, this will sound crazy, but I don't remember precisely what occurred between the hours of 2 and 5. Tonight's kind of a blur.
Really? Where's Marleya?
Marleya?
Marleya, the girl you,
Oh, no, Marleya fell asleep at my place, mm-hmm. and I didn't see you leave, so I'm just...
I left when you still had your tongue down her throat, Harry.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, mm-hmm. God, no, wrong throat, wrong one. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. You got 10 seconds, Harry.
Oh, boy, pressure. Okay, I came here because I think you're so intelligent and attractive.
Okay, that's plenty. Stop.
No, but I
oh, my God, I can't believe you come here at 6 o'clock in the morning to tell me how much you like me after you just fucked my friend.
No, that's just it. I didn't. I believe that I did not.
What do you mean? You said you don't remember.
Well, that's my point. If I don't remember because I was that drunk, then how could I have ever gotten it up? And I know that this is outrageous and it's not normal. I'm not pretending that I'm normal. I just... Chicken dinner.